YouTube had a very cool update. Do you know what it is? YouTube now lets you put songs on repeat without having to start them over manually. It's called looping. Go to the song you want on repeat, right click, and go down to loop. If it has a check mark next to it, you're good to go. Thank you so much for watching this quick tutorial. If you enjoyed it, make sure and give it a thumbs up, subscribe, share it with your friends, and I'll see you back here next week. Thank you so much for watching this video. Be sure to follow me on Twitter at kellywonderlin, connect with me on Facebook at kellywonderlin, and of course, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss any other videos.